tell us to take this path. No one can hold a gun to our head and force
problems. Pre-existence of psychological disorder in an individual or his family members, or rise in the sale of non-prescriptions through internet, etc. In short, the main reason is frustration. Multiple strategies have been implemented in different countries to curb the menace of drug addiction, but the outcomes have not been encouraging enough. There are various bottlenecks in the current strategies. Owing to the adverse impact on all age groups of the society, it is of prime importance to curb the menace of drug addiction and formulate holistic strategies to address the victims of drug addiction. I myself think that it is the holy soul responsibility of the government to ensure decline in drug addiction or the removal of drug addiction. Government should start awareness programs about drug addiction and their adverse consequences through appropriate mass media tools. Culturally sensitive information should be given to the targeted audience in a sensitive manner. Government should promote higher education and minimize the rates of school dropouts. Government should enforce strict laws for these people.
A very good morning to one and all, myself Astha. Today we all are assembled here for a debate under the topic, drug menace is the responsibility of public or the government. Here, I am going to talk about the public factors which are responsible for reducing the consumption of drugs. Drug addiction is a severe social cause which needs a severe social attention. Drugs are very harmful substances which harms an individual as well as his belongings.
Made a contribution in making this whole program a success. The topic of the debate is very interesting. It is not only very interesting, but it is something which affects our society very much in the present day times. Where drug use of drugs is a menace, is a disease, is a calamity which the society has to face if a large majority of our young men get inflicted with this disease. I wish that the society as well as the government both join together, because the topic today.
Firta hai falak barson, phir khaak ke parde se insaan nikalte hain. Yahan Vishwa Bharti school ke president, वर्दी मेंबर्स, मैं देख रहा हूं प्रोफेसर साधु साहब यहां, उन्होंने यहां बोला ड्रग के बारे में. बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे, अपना जमाना याद आया कि जब मैं भी स्टूडेंट होता था तो हम नेशनल लेवल पे जाते थे, स्टेट लेवल पे जाते थे, बच्चों के साथ बैठ के बातें करने का अपना ही एक आनंद होता है, एक मजा आता है. क्योंकि आप बच्चों ने भी सुना होगा, मसूर का शहर उस रीजन में, सेंट्रल एशिया के उस रीजन में एक बहुत ही प्रॉस्परस शहर हुआ करता था. मसूर शहर को उन 40 लोगों ने इस दुनिया से नेस्त नाबूद कर दिया. उसके बाद कहीं 2 महीने के बाद किसी एम्बेसडर साहब ने, किसी कंट्री के एम्बेसडर के वहां अरेंजमेंट होना था, कहते हैं कि वहां एक कौशल में एक एम्बेसडर साहब को रखा गया. मैं जरूर यह आप बच्चों से शेयर करना चाहूंगा कि हम 5000 पुरानी सभ्यता के वारिसदार हैं. तमाम दुनिया को हमने हिस्ट्री लिखना सिखा दिया है. पूरे वर्ल्ड में हमने कलहना को पैदा किया है. मैं कहीं जा रहा था, श्रीनगर से कुपवाड़ा जा रहे थे हम, कहीं ऑफिशियल असाइनमेंट में.
यू विल बी गेटिंग द पार्टिसिपेशन सर्टिफिकेट्स. गिव अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज टू ऑल वंस अगेन. दे ऑल डिड देयर बेस्ट. नो डाउट विनिंग एंड लूजिंग आर द पार्ट ऑफ लाइफ, बट